Hi everyone, I'm Greg Taylor, and welcome to another Trinity Web Marketing Minute. Today, let's talk about images for social media and also images for your website. A lot of people like to work on, you know, how the images look, you know, the brightness, the contrast, the filters, you know, and how you can tweak the images. I would rather see people work on the composition so that you can get the shot right and then go back and edit it to make it look perfect. If you concentrate on the image and you do a little bit of quick research and learn about like the rule of thirds and whatnot, I think that your images are gonna be way more compelling, tell a better story for your brand, and also resonate better with your audience. So thanks for watching. We'll see you next time.